object is going to be a step stool, stool shop bench. We got our tools that we have gathered. Remember, we all have to have safety glasses. Framing square, tape measure, the one that has everything laid out so you don't make a mistake. Pencil, a driver drill, a regular drill, and our screws and our 2x4s, which we picked up from Home Depot. If you don't have them at Home Depot, this project was supposed to bring any scrap wood from your shop that you have at your house or anything like that, just to keep you entailed.
It sounds like we're gonna need some help.
Well, honey, I forgot to tell you, we're having a special guest here in our wood shop. Hopefully you'll be here soon. Oh, there's a knock at the door. All right, we have our project plan here with the 2x4s and 2x2s. I'm going to give my two assistants here their assignments. This will be the first time that I get to boss my wife around. It's always I get a boss Mr. Klein around because he's my assistant coach.
Pro tip, always square your ends.
So we have something to push against when we screw and keep it all square. Aside, this is the stabilizer piece that you'll do at the very end. So we're gonna set this aside so it's out of the way. We're gonna start on the first step, which is connecting the these two slats to the sides. And what I'm gonna do, and most people don't, since we have these so-called all-purpose screws and their self-tappers and everything, I don't like pine because of the splitting of it when you start screwing these screws in. So I'm going to pre-drill and countersink, and we will repeat this for this step and this step. Now we're laying out the top. We measure a half inch in from the sides on both ends, make a mark, take a straight edge 2x4 or anything, and draw a straight line. That's where this is going to go. Then we measure from each end of the bench. We measure in two, put a mark there, lay this on our marks. And what's the famous saying we always say? Measure twice,
cut once.
So we measure even though we laid it out to make sure we are exactly 2 inches. And now we'll pre-drill and put our screws. Right, now we're gonna lay out where the shelves or the steps go on the legs. So the first mark is from the bottom. We're gonna measure up 4 inches. And then the next one will be at 14. So then you measure in between here and make sure you have 10, and you should have exactly 10, which we do. All right, so from the bottom, measure up 4, and then the next measurement's 14. Then we'll take a square, and to get them exact, we'll make sure all our ends are even. An easy way to do that is take a board. This is just a homemade square because we got a board here and another board, and we just make sure all our ends are even. Then we come up here and draw a line at 4, and draw a line at 14. Now all of them will be the same, and our shelf won't, our steps won't be clear.
Yeah.
All right, now we got our lines drawn on our legs. We're gonna lay out steps, starting with the smallest one. Step.
Walking through the land, pure souls and dreams ahead. Tell the world, here we are.
Hey!
A thousand miles away, we've tried to survive to play. We've pulled our fears aside. A thousand miles away from home.
Hey!
We are the answers by the peace of every day. Tell them we are, tell them we are, we on the way.
Okay, we got our top on, got all our steps on. We checked it for square. We put the square in every corner to make sure everything's square. It's pretty flat on the ground, so it won't wobble. But we have some stability problems of it going like that because we have no support. So we're gonna put this stabilizer right in the front, and it kind of just finishes the stool off pretty nicely. So, and that'll keep it from wobbling back and forth and keep it nice and square.
She burns through the night like an ember, and all those things we try forgetting, I remember. But we say we all fine, we all fine. Sunny day dreams and we up now. Vodka lemonade, I serve it up, it goes down. 75 degrees and a dope sound. All you need to live fine, to live fine. A little sunshine, cause she needed a dose of rainfall in the evening. The waves crash down and we feel them. Here's to the nights we steal them, and I'll be running because I figured out the more I slow down.
All right, we finished up our shop stool, converted into step stool. We kind of like these projects, a two-in-one. They're kind of a cool project to do. People like doing these. Plus, I'm a kind of a short guy, and my wife likes to put things up on the top shelf, and I can't get to them, so this one really works out for me because I'm short. I can reach up. It's really stable. So this is a cool project. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as we enjoyed doing it. And tell us what you guys are doing out there too, and give us tips or whatever you want to see us build next.